How to enable developer options and USB debugging on an LG phone. Android devices have a menu called Developer Options, which contains a large number of settings that application developers will find useful and even necessary to test their applications. In this video, we are going to provide the steps on how to enable the Developer Options menu, as well as USB debugging, which is the most common setting needed from this menu. If your LG phone experiences any malfunctions after enabling Developer Options or any of the settings within it, please complete a factory data reset before reaching out to customer service for assistance or warranty options. This is because some of the settings within Developer Options can cause the phone to work suboptimally. Our video linked in the description will show you how to complete a factory data reset. To enable Developer Options and USB debugging, go to Settings. Then tap on System. Tap on About Phone. Tap on Software Information. And tap on Build Number repeatedly, 5 to 10 times. If you have a secure phone lock screen, enter your code, PIN, password, or biometric authentication. Developer Options is now enabled. To access Developer Options, go to Settings. Then tap on System and tap on Developer Options. To enable USB debugging, scroll down in Developer Options and turn on the toggle for USB debugging. Tap on OK after reading the pop-up. Thank you for choosing LG. We hope you enjoy your phone. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the LG.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.